What is up, you guys? It's RJ. Welcome back to my channel. All right, you guys, it's happening. I'm checking out Big Bang finally. This group has been requested so much since I started checking out, probably Treasury, I think. I don't know anything about this group. I've heard the name, but I don't know much past that. I can say that I did read an article recently because I've been checking out so much Treasury and Treasure is on my like Twitter, I follow them on Twitter. This group, or just YG artists in general, have been popping up. And this group in particular, and I think it's mainly because they have a comeback happening in like 2 or 3 weeks. So perfect timing for me because I can check out some music and then check out the comeback as well. I don't know what kind of vibe the comeback is gonna be, but maybe these songs will prepare me for that. But I know they've been gone for a very, very long time. So this comeback is very important and very anticipated. Aside from that, I know absolutely nothing. If you've been watching my channel for a little while, then you know I like to check out the members of the group first before I check out the music. But today we are gonna be checking out Bang Bang Bang. I'm assuming that song is supposed to be F*** It. and then We Like to Party. I didn't really have an intention behind selecting any of these songs. I just went to their YouTube channel and these were some of the most recent songs, so I just selected these. But I'm sure you guys will have suggestions for me. But aside from that, let's go ahead and get into the members. By the way, I apologize if you guys can hear rain outside. It's not raining too terribly, but I hope it's not distracting. So Big Bang currently consists of 4 members. G-Dragon, what a name. Is it T.O.P. or Top? Taeyang or Yang, I think it's Yang probably. And Daesung. On March 11, 2019, Seungri announced that he left the entertainment industry. And the band debuted in August 19th of 2006. Oh, wow. Wait, 2006? Holy snap. Dang, that's a long time. How old are they? I guess we're about to find out, but I did want to say Seungri. Okay, so I think this is probably the extent that I know about this group. I do know there is some legal trouble or something like that happened with that member. I have no comments on it. I don't know anything about it. I'm not here to comment on it. So we will move on past that. Okay, so the fandom name is VIP. Is it VIP or VIP? I'm sure it's VIP though. I can't be certain, but I don't know. All right, G-Dragon, 1988. He is a leader, main rapper, vocalist, and face of the group. Wow, okay. Wow, G-Dragon. What a name. What a name, main rapper, okay. Interesting. I'm just really throwing out that name is really interesting. T.O.P. I'm gonna say T.O.P. I'm gonna say Top. I'm gonna switch between the two of them until you guys let me know the correct way to pronounce it, but November 4th, 1987. Wow, this is a much older group. Okay, this is actually pretty interesting. It's Taeyang or Yang, I think it's Yang. Main vocalist, main dancer, May 18th, 1988. Wow, okay. And Daesung, who is the maknae, lead vocalist, April 26th, 1989. 2006, wow, that is really tripping me out. I can't even imagine what kind of musical style they've gone through from 2006 to now. So this will be fun. I don't know what kind of music they do. So let's go ahead and get started with Bang Bang Bang. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Ah, I almost ripped my headphones out. Party song. What the hell is happening here? What? Can you see? Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. I love everything about this. I feel like my face has just been like confused this entire time, and I don't know what to do with my body right now. Ready or not, if we don't give a what? Ready or not, if we don't give a what? YG, of course. Oh my god, does it end? Whew! Okay. Wait, let me let it go to the end. Okay, so whoa. That was what does one even say about that? That, I, I don't think I could have been prepared for any of that. That was intense. That was musically intense and visually an assault. Like, but in the best way possible. That was insane. That was absolutely insane. I want to watch it again, but I'm not going to do that right now. I don't have too much to say because I'm gonna be rambling, because that was just so fun. And the beat switch up for the chorus threw me off so bad. I didn't know what to do. I just didn't know what to do except sit here and take it. Yeah, am I crazy, or was there someone like on a leash or a collar or something? And everything happened so fast, you guys. I had to like consume it all at once, and it was hard to like process, I guess. So I'm gonna revisit that when I finish this video. But for now, let's move on to this next song, which is. So I'm sure there's probably no captions on here, which honestly, if they're okay, well, I'll leave them, but I can't promise I'm gonna read them because it's just not happening. No, I don't wanna go too fast. No, cause nothing really lasts. Yeah, I think I need some time, but I can't get you off my mind. No, 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 no.
일단 시작부터 제 생걸로 부탁해 bartender 내 속에들이 키고 난이 모두 다 예뻐 Oh yes, 미국 여 These ladies so loyal 그래도 더 넣어줘봤어 G's calling me tender 난 씩씩하게 말을 걸어 넌 저게 시시한 여자와는 달리 틱틱거려 칙칙하던 분위기에 한 줄기 배 서는 정도가 지났지 마치 사춘기 shit 훔치는 너의 눈빛에 입술은 바짝 마르지 오랜만에 느껴보는 이런 떨림 이러지도 저러지도 못해 나 이 밤이 다가기 전에 난 널 내 품 안에 원해 Feel love, I think I wanna just call me 고민하지 마 Hey, 난 모르겠다
What are they watching?
I love you, and I'm gonna get down.
I love you,
girl. I wanna get down. And I'm gonna get down. And I'm gonna get down. And I'm gonna get down. Girl, I wanna get down.
What they're saying in the lyrics are confusing me on that part.
This
is very interesting. Okay, this song was very interesting. However, the lyrics were confusing me because I fully expected them to be saying "fuck it," but I'm assuming in the title, the Korean obviously is probably what they were saying in the MV, but the subtitles was placing the like parentheses in. So I think that's why I was like confused. Either way, I enjoyed that song. Definitely enjoyed that song. I wish I kind of paid a bit more attention to the lyrics on this one. I caught things here and there, but I think I was mostly just focusing on the song for the most part. But I loved everyone's flow. There was one guy in particular, the pink hair. I don't know if that is Top or T.O.P. But I really enjoyed his flow. I enjoyed everyone's flow, to be honest with you. Very different type of song from Bang Bang Bang. but yeah, I definitely enjoyed that one. Okay, let's move along into the final song, which is We Like to Party. Before we go on, are there any captions? Nope. Oh, okay. Well, I'm gonna leave them off anyways.
Where the party at and you don't stop and we won't stop
친구들이 왔어. Man, how you been? What's up? 여기 한 잔만 줄래? 제일 늦게 마시는 사람 술래?
Is this real footage?
Can you suck a mask of champagne? And if you know what I'm saying, it's all 먹을 보니 시간은 금이야, 불금이야, you're there. 우린 젊기에 후회 따위 내일에 조금 위험해.
Ooh, the vocals though.
다시
All three of these songs have been so different. This is the guy I pointed out before. Something tells me they were actually drinking. What on earth? All right. You know, I'm kind of glad I chose these songs that I did because they were literally all different from each other. I didn't get like one type of one side of them, you know, like it wasn't all bang, bang, bangs, and they were all very different from each other, which was a great way to kind of introduce them to me in a way. These may not be their most popular songs, and I'm sure they probably have more popular songs. But still, I really enjoyed what I got to hear today. I can't say anyone in particular stood out to me aside from the guy that I was pointing out, which I think, if I'm looking at this picture right now, this is, I don't know who's who specifically, but I think it may have been the T.O.P. guy, T.O.P. top guy. But again, forgive me if I got anybody's names wrong, but let me know how to pronounce them properly in the comments. But I definitely had a ton of fun checking them out. I can see why they would be so popular. There's something very fun about them, for sure. Definitely excited to hear some more music. So I'm sure, like I said, there's probably songs they have that I have not heard yet, obviously. So please let me know what songs will be fun to check out, and I will check them on the next one. Thanks so much for hanging out with me here, you guys. If you liked the video, leave a like and a comment and subscribe. Hit the notification bell if that's your thing, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Later.